Balloon out. Has got to be serious. So me and ICC, we're gonna get a little delirious. Y'all will soon see what I'm talking about, cause me and my DJ's gonna
balloon out.
Have you ever seen a day when nothing goes your way? I mean, you wake up in the morning and the clouds are dark gray. I woke up one morning and everything was wrong. I was sitting in the toilet paper's
balloon
all
out.
Gone. I said, oh God, what was I to do? I'm hopping around the house like a sick kangaroo. Hopped to a paper towel and I improvised. I went to flush the toilet, couldn't believe
balloon
my
out.
Eyes. The sewage wasn't leaving, it was going the wrong way. I knew right then and there this was a hell of a day. I got the plunger, started plunging to the, started retreating. Then I had to clean the mess up in between my feet and adjourned to the shower for about a half an hour. When the water came on, I was smelling something sour. I'm standing with a frown, the water came out brown. Yeah, I'm standing around looking like a damn clown. Went to find some clothes and everything was dirty. I gotta be in class
when?
At 7:30. When I walked in my class, the teacher started bugging. I was 20 minutes late, walked in with shoulders shrugging. Just my luck, they were taking a test, and the teacher spilled coffee on my brand new guest. My first reaction was to bust his grill, but ICC said,
B, yo, just chill.
I chilled on out till the class was through, walking around with a stain, what the hell was I to do? The girls, they were laughing, homeboys tripping. The rest of the day, my classes I was skipping. Went across the street to the school sub shop. Sitting at a table was an undercover cop. He started asking me questions. He asked me for ID. He said I was wanted
for what?
For robbery. Guess you know where I went, to juvenile hall. They didn't even let me get my one phone call. My mother, she was worried when she came home from work. And I'm sitting in a cell like a jerk with a smirk. ICC came to get me. My mama tried to hit me. To top it all off, my lady called and quit me. Sitting at home feeling sad and kinda blue, I met this girl, her name Mary Lou. Mary Lou was nice, she offered some advice. She was real fine and she was smooth as ice. She took me to a place with a smile on her face. She laid me on the bed with style and grace. I got it like I meant it, deep down in it. A couple days later, I'm sitting in a clinic. Well, I took my shots, collected my pills. I felt like punching Mary dead in her grill, but it was my mistake, I shouldn't have been yearning.
But how were you to know that Mary Lou was burning?
I should have been careful.
You should have just chilled.
I guess that's what I get
for